They'll be singing songs about that one.
I am done playing games, monks. Get ready for some divine judgment from me, Trant!
Fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Trant guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred weapons. See you later.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastard! See it in your bag? Hand it over.
Fine. It's dumb anyway. Can't read any of that stuff.
Well, you will someday. Wait. The only time I'm not carrying this is when I'm asleep. Did you sneak into my room?
Oh, no. I found it in a bird's nest. Hey, who's Nereid?
I have no idea. Where'd you hear that?
You were saying it in your sleep.
Which you heard from the bird's nest.
Crap!
right this time.
Need a new mag.
Attention, rebel monks of Athenas! This is Captain Tron again. Losing my freaking patience, so I'll say this as politely as I can. Please consider surrendering while we trample your treasured heritage, just cause, we're better than you.
Death wish granted.
Yeah!
Jeez.
Oof.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, over here!
Reload. This will be just for the crack. Yeah.
Seemed all right. Apart from the old, depression business, of course.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
Vault Hunter, thank the storms we come. Vault Hunter, thank the storms you've come. Hither and yon we scurry, questioning our small lot in life.
Well, Malawan's still occupying Athenis, but at least the fragment's safe. That's gonna have to be good enough for now.
Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the corner.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something. It's working! Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Oh, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Boy, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun, I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
You coming?
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenus will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren, someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter. Still can't believe what Tyrene did to Lilith. When we catch up to that bitch, there's gonna be a reckoning.
acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
am...
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! When you took on the Bully Monks, and Captain Flint, and the Stairs! I make Maya tell me about it all the time!
So you want to hear stories about how cool I am?
Yeah!
Have you come to the right place? Come, new favorite crew member, come and hear the story of how my ass saved the entire ship! There I was, surrounded by total Nimrods, who couldn't tell you the difference between an implosion drive and a sun-baked egg salad sandwich. Be careful, I said. This is high-tech stuff. But no, they wouldn't listen to me. They just took off. No regard for safety protocols. Now the whole ship is tearing itself apart. Lilith says, oh no, we've got a hell breach. That's where I made a decision even the Firehawk herself couldn't make. I chose to throw myself in the danger rather than risk the lives of my friends and crewmates. And I plugged the hole with my own ass.
Wow. It's like being in the presence of a real-life legend.
I get that a lot.
Ah, there you are. You've got two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should.
You can always use another gun. Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Don't shoot! I mean, hey.
You have what Maurice requires. Good. Very good.
Look, I could kill ghosts all day. But is there a reason for all this?
Maurice has tracked the source of the hauntings. The ghost goo will open a gateway. You will go to this hole of heck and kill the hateful fiend who has unleashed these ghosts.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
Maurice detects great evil here. Destroy the master of this place!
Thank you.
You should back away.
Thank you.
End of the road for you.